Assalamu alaikum, this is Tariq from iPhone Islam. Yesterday we showed that we enabled FaceTime on 3GS, but the camera was not working on the 3GS side. Today we made the camera work and we will release it today. You can find it on Cydia Repo apps.iphoneislam.com. Okay, let's try it now. As you see, FaceTime on settings and active. So it's a full FaceTime for 3GS and iPhone 4. Thank you. Please visit iPhoneIslam.com.